know it's been like a week. Let me just make it. I know it's been like a week since I did the last video. Because the hamster cage, obviously, because of the coronavirus, it's taking such a long time to get here. But it is finally here. So let me show you. First of all, let me just. So there's two openings to the cage. This is the Rosewood Extra Large Pink and Purple Pico. It is 578 square inches, so it is big enough for a hamster. So when you open the inside, obviously I haven't put the bedding in yet, but there is 5 to 6 inches here, which is good enough for the hamster. So you have this little platform, food dish, then when you come up here, there's another platform, then there's like this thingy, it's like I'll put toys for my hamster to run around, then down this side, up here I will put like chew toys, then here, well there's the water bottle, it comes from the top, and there's a stair, and I'm just going to open the hideout. So because hamsters love to hide and they are prey animals, I will put some bedding in here so my hamster can sleep. And there we go. Then also the wheel, which is 8 inches, so it is big enough. So there's another opening the top here, and it's pretty easy to open. Just pull it forward and then you can look inside of the cage. So yep, this is it. And we've been trying to get a hamster for a pretty long time now because of we went to Pets at Home and it did not let us get one, which pretty annoying, but I kind of understand. So I've just gotta wait now until this whole thing is over. But an also good thing is the schools are opening on the 11th of May, which means all of the like shops, non-essential shops, are gonna be opening, which is also a pet store. So I can't wait for that to happen. Then I will just update you if anything else happens before if I get one, then yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed this little review.